There was another homeless sweep this morning, this time at Kewalo Basin Park. State officials now tell us they are enforcing park closure hours. Notices have been given out to people in the park over the past few weeks, warning them about the upcoming enforcement action.
Again, you know, we really wanted to do everything we could to provide as much advance notice as possible, and utilizing not only ATD staff, but homeless service providers who could offer access to shelter, as well as other permanent housing programs, such as Housing First.
Officials also tell us that this is a continuous enforcement action, and that eventually Kakaako Waterfront Park will also be cleared out.